Let's take a look at this pocket saw. That's how it looks. You can easily carry it in your pocket. And it has a chain with two handles. You put your fingers in like this and do this motion. And wrap this chain around a small tree or a log, and you pull the chain through to cut the wood. This chain is not sharp, as you can see. You can easily touch and press on it. It cuts the wood because of the friction rather than its sharpness. Then you don't have to use much force. Once it's done, you can easily fold it up. And this is how it works. Quite nice. Check it out.